Here's my ranking for the Indiana Jones movies. Just a couple things to clarify. I do like all these movies, although this list might be a slight bit controversial. Number 5, Temple of Doom. Yes, I know, you might be shocked that this is in last place, but I do really like this film. I really do. It's definitely the darkest of the films. Short Round is awesome. It has some really intense action scenes, especially the mine chase. And it's just all around a good time. But what holds this one back and why it's my least favorite is that I thought Willie was just gosh darn annoying. She was just very annoying in this film, and I just wanted her to shut up. And some of the movie was kind of boring. And after the first 20 minutes, it kind of slows down a little until they get to the Kali Marth scene, at least in my opinion. Number 4, Kingdom of the Crystal Skull. Yes, I know you guys are a bit shocked that this one is like second to last, but for me, I found like a bit more entertainment out of this one than I did with Temple of Doom, because I feel like I was a bit more engaged. I don't understand the hate for Shia LaBeouf. The action scenes were fun. Yes, I know there was some CGI that was not worth it, and it does leave you with more questions than answers, and the whole thing about aliens was kind of weird. But all around, I really do enjoy this one, and I never understood the hate for it. And I still don't understand why so many people are still hating on it when the Star Wars prequels are now getting more love these days. Number 3, Dial of Destiny. Yes, the recent one is in the middle spot, and while I did explain most about it in my recent review, while it does have some issues, I all in all really did enjoy it and thought it was a somewhat good conclusion to the franchise, although not as good as another one I'm about to talk about in a bit. Number 2, Raiders of the Lost Ark. I know, you guys are shocked that this is at number 2, but I still love it as much as you guys do. It's a fantastic film and one of the most definitive action movies ever made. I mean, completely so awesome. With some awesome stunt work, Harrison Ford's performance, and some really scary moments. I mean, the opening of the arc, my god, how could that not scare you as a kid? But number 1 for me personally is The Last Crusade. Yes, this one is my favorite because I'm just a bit of a sucker for the whole father-son dynamic with Indy and his father. It was just so much fun. This is honestly the funniest of the movies, which has so many hilarious jokes. The villains are a lot of fun to watch. The action scenes are as awesome as always, and the ending was just perfect. I mean, they ride off into the sunset. Come on, how can you not like that? Anyways, that is my ranking for the franchise. Share yours down below.